This is Zach Green, the only. He has hacked the Tesla cabin camera and shows how the Tesla AI ranks these particular aspects of the video while it's observing you while you're driving. This is how it knows whether or not you are paying attention to the road, whether your eyes are closed, if you're on your phone. And at some point, it gets mad at you. And statistically, this is the data that it draws from to know when to give you warnings and stuff. And anyway, I recommend you check out some of his other videos. It's pretty dang good. And pause it at any time so you can actually see the percentages as they're flying by.